Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal have been voted among the 100 most influential people in the world in an online poll by readers of Time magazine. Well, it seems all the sting controversy seems to have paid the Delhi CM well. Anyways, while Russian President Vladimir Putin is topping the poll, pop stars Lady Gaga, Rihanna and Taylor Swift rounded out the top five. The Time readers' poll, for which voting closed on 10th April, is different from the Time 100 annual list of 100 most influential people in the world. In the readers' poll, Times readers are asked to vote for those who changed the world this past year for better or worse. Other winners of the online poll included U.S. presidential hopeful Hillary Clinton, the Dalai Lama, Harry Potter actress Emma Watson, Nobel Peace Prize winner Malala Yousafzai, Obama and the First Lady Michelle Obama, Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg, Apple CEO Tim Cook and Chinese President Xi Jinping. That's all we have in this edition. You take care.